Hello, beloved cadets. Been a hot minute today. I've been kind of like, oi. Yeah, I'm kind of out of it. So allow me to get things started soon. Because, yeah, running a bit late. Like, holy crud. So I'm keeping an eye on chat. On two different ways with stream chat and the community feature, so yeah, let's get playing Shantae soon. I have been a very busy baka. I know I shouldn't put it that way, but I just did. Let me just decrease the size of my VTuber a bit. And we'll get started soon. Nope. Alright, there we go. So, we're gonna... get started. Let me plug in my headset. Still trying to figure out a way to fix this background issue. So we're gonna go to race. On command. We're gonna remove full deck mode. And now I'm going to go to new game. Infinitive. I'm gonna go with the hula costume, of course. The cutscenes in Shantae are not that heavy, so... Alright. The sooner we can relax. Dante's actually got a voice. I haven't played the definitive mode yet, so. How interesting. Ignore my left hand wigging out, but it is funny. That's the spirit. Wow, Grammy's got a lot of luggage. He's got a Shantae shirt. Ah, that's a stalker right there. Checklist. All right, let's go find them. Harmony, the oldest of the half genies. How interesting. There should be one out of town, if I'm remembering straight. Nope. There is death down there. See, I don't know if we need anything to get. Yeah, we need the climbing thing. Fishman gone. Tree got game. Ouch! Got a nugget. We're gonna need those for later. Down, Tubby. Need the drill form for that. Bad flying goblin. Oh, I thought I got that snake. Now we gotta do that one all over again. Never mind. My bad. You back? My goblin is down. Hmm. Oops. You actually got a pretty rare card. Oh, we only need one of him? Your hair whip converts into red and gem and hearts. Nice. Getting cards everywhere. Okay. Items. Gonna eat the can of tuna too. Nice. All right, there we go. Double kill. Never mind. We got the fish drop down on us. I am having a hard time staying awake today. All right, there we go. And that's how you do that. Okay. Oh wow, she's got that Tom Girl type voice. I actually like that.
Hey, hurry. You'll do fine.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the first ever Half Genie Festival. Now, taking the stage from parts beyond, part human, part magic, the shimmering stars of the evening, they are your spectacular Half Genie Superstars.
Uh-oh, something went down. Well, something went down. After Genie's mysteriously disappeared, and just like that, the festival was over. Next morning.
Shantae, for the last, let the authority. Aww, you're worried that I'll disappear. It's for your own safety.
Hey!
Those girls are not coming. Something weird is happening on this island.
You do what you want. I was promised a vacation, and I'm going to get one.
Fine!
Oh, that girl's stubborn. Oh, Shantae's tick.
This island is hot, and I'm gonna get to the...
You don't know the half of it. I blame you, Tubby. Let's see here. Off to the east side, then. Fuck, man. That monster's kind of hot. I always thought that anyways about them. Well, those were a couple explosive boom booms. Oh well. There we go. Boss. Giant gem. Nothing this way. Alright, there we go. Oh wow, that slime got game. And down the rabbit hole we go. Nope. A little bit of health there. Anything in here? Yep. All right. All we need is that. All right, for Earth's boss. First boss is always the easiest. Got another bat monster. Got a cactus monster. Key. Now I'm getting into the groove of things. Never mind. Gotta find another key. Mess that one up. That just happened again. Oh, that was bad. Oh, my reflexes are a bit off. Oh, we got the map. We've gotten a lot of cards so far. This guy alone. So we can survive one hit. There's what we need. Nope, didn't see that coming. FYI, predict the fireballs. Hmm? Hello there, Risky. How are you? Alright, time to put the pirate trick down. Never mind, pirate trick put us down. Let's try this again. And I sit there like an idiot. Like anybody that plays defending mode, they always think they can take on Risky Boots. Well, didn't see that coming. And ouch. Time to figure out our movements. Ouch. Was it close enough? We got the health we need. And try this again. Finally got her. And we got the little crawler medallion. Got the first heart, Squid. Second heart, Squid. Ready for that shit. Nice! Triple hit! Oh boy. Here's the one that has the most art on Rule 34. We have the Lily Siren. Don't ask me how I know that, I just do. So many people want to overall just, well, and I quote, water this lily. Ooh. We got two shotted. Let's cut down this plant. And crud. Best we'd eat this garden. Oh. You know, when it's literally up to, like, 4, you're getting to the halfway point. But it's when it's up to 5, he's in a critical state. And that just happened. Oh boy. Oh, you did pretty okay there. And out. Think before reacting, Commander. Didn't know this was still gonna drop. She dropped the deuce. All right, just checking up on everything on chat. All right, let's go. Knew it. Alright. Didn't see the pattern. Alright. So I think we'll pick up this gameplay another day. As I'm still having a hard time trying to wake up. All right. Join us next time when we play Shantae, when we actually take on the plant boss. The Lily. Thank y'all so much. I've been your beloved Commander D. Until next time, wherever you are in the Milky Way galaxy on planet Earth, I'll see you on the next planet.